I think Alice is the only student at Healy High who didn't come to the funeral.